distinguished guests, athletes. I'd just like to say welcome to all of those athletes who've been here since the inception of the Alice Springs Masters Games in 1986. To all those new athletes that are here for the first time, as you've heard the other speakers say, you're going to have a very good time this week. Swim well, play good sport, enjoy it, and take the pleasure of Alice Springs home with you again, because this is what it's called, the Friendly Games. I wish you well in your sport. I wish you a bloody good time. Best of luck, everyone.
Thank you, Don. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome to the microphone the Chief Minister of the Northern Territory, the Honourable Paul Henderson, MLA.
Good evening, everybody. First of all, can I pay my respects as the Chief Minister of the Northern Territory to the traditional owners, the Central Arunta people, and thank Dr. Pat Miller for your welcome to country, Pat. Magnificent. It's wonderful to see so many people here, but first of all, I do have to acknowledge our administrator, Mr. Tom Pauling and Tessa Pauling. Certainly Dr. Pat Millen, our Deputy Administrator, Carl Hampson, our Minister for Sport, Damien Ryan, the Mayor of Alice Springs. Give the Mayor a big round of applause. It's great to have him here. And certainly our Special Ambassador, because I've got to hear the family chant again, Daryl Summers. Give Daryl a big round. And obviously a great Australian legend, a sporting Man. Legend, and that we're so proud to have her as patron of the Masters game. Dawn Fraser, give Dawn a big round as well. But these games are all about the athletes and the competitors. I will be brief because I think you're ready to party. But before I declare the games open, I would really like everybody to thank the over 500 volunteers from Alice Springs who make this games what it is. These games could not happen without over 500 volunteers who work throughout the year and over this week to make the games what they are. So please give those volunteers a big round of applause. And I did this last year. It's dark out there, but we want to try and find out where most of the athletes have come from. So we're going to do a bit of a roll call here. If you're from New South Wales, give yourself a big cheer. Okay, Victorians, give yourselves a big cheer. Okay, Queenslanders, give yourselves a big cheer.
Maybe Nicaragua.
South Australians, there's a lot of South Australians here. West Australians, half where are people. You? Okay, we've seen a few people from Tassie. You've come a long way, Taswegians.
Oh, no.
Boo. And boo. From our cousins in the other territory,
it's
the ACT.
Boo, bloody Tassies.
None. We've got a few. And from the Northern Territory. Okay, now we're going to work our way down ACT, the Northern Territory. If you're from Darwin, a big round. Okay, Catherine.
Yay!
Tennant Creek.
Yay! You got to say.
And Alice Springs.
Yay!
Okay, are you all ready to party?
Yay!
Have a wonderful week. Make new friends. Play hard. Work hard. Have a wonderful time. And please, please, please come back. I'm proud to declare the 2010 Masters Games officially open. Have a great open. Week.
Can we call? Chief Minister.
You do.
Okay, we're getting close now. Like I said, don't forget there's plenty of food up the back there, right along the back of the fence, up the back. Plenty of food, the toilets on either side. So help yourself to some great food. We're going to get a young gentleman friend of mine up to sing a song in a minute. Also, one more big hand for all of our VIPs and our Masters Games ambassadors up there behind all the guys. Good on you guys.
The game I play for sport, when I'm out there on the field, it's always with one thought, I'm a master of my game. A game I play for sport. Look at the kids, oh, those champions of today. And I ask why I didn't do it that way. Now I got a few good years on my side. I'm going for gold with the smile of my wife. I'm a master of my game, the game I play for sport. When I'm out there on the field, it's only with one thought. I'm a master of my game, a game I play for sport. Golden memories, golden moments, the game I play for sport. Thank you. Hey, Warren Collis. Thanks a lot, Warren.
Hey, what's up? Music. Sounds like Eddie Murphy when Buckwheat died. The news report. Buckwheat's been killed, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo! Excuse me if I'm gonna speak to you. Oh, I'm trying to